fourth and at 170 for Ohio Lightning, and Oro comes out at 182 for Lightning, and JT Brown, the future West Point Black Army Knight, goes a nice little drag and takes Oro down. JT Brown now into his body with a single leg, comes with a seat belt, we're off the mat, he's gonna get the push out. 5-0 lead, JT Brown.
Hudson
Hightower. KT Brown picks up the tackle.